Here comes Barney, and they're off. It's three on the break. A Willow Run and Becky taking the early lead. Five moving to mid-track. Sir Marquez moving on the outside is seven System Smoke. Then it's 6-4-2-8, then one. Willow Run and Becky three has the top around the turn. It's Sir Marquez five running a second. Running a third is seven System Smoke. Running fourth and gaining is a 2-5 spot with the one TN Zelfatique. Then it's 6-8, then four. Willow Run and Becky three has the top around the turn heading for home. Here comes a System Smoke seven running a second. TN Zelfatique one running third. At the wire, Willow Run Becky, the winner of the $30,000 Dairyland Sprint. Here comes Barney, and they're off. It's one on the way, Grant to pull the pep with early lead. Now it's four, Trumpet Charm on top. Six moving on the outside, True to Comista. Five up on the rail, Ion Blackstone. Round the first turn, they fly. It's Trumpet Charm, four up by three lengths. Six running second, True to Comista. Five running third, Ion Blackstone. Two running a fourth, Willow Run Fred. Then it's 7-8-1-3. Round the far turn, they fly. It's Trumpet Charm, four all alone. Six running a second, True to Comista. Five running third, Ion Blackstone. One moving up, Rancho full of pep, and at the wire, Trumpet Charm. Here comes Barney, and they're up. It's one on the Big Monroe Drive, taking an early lead. System Smoke, five moving to mid-track. Prototype Drive, six wants the lead. Seven moving out there, too. Bailey's Jewel around the first turn they fly. It's the favorite, Prototype Drive, six on the top. Seven running a second, Bailey's Jewel. Eight running a third, Willow Run Becky. One moving on the rail, Monroe Drive. Then it's 5-2-4-3. Prototype Drive, six gonna run all alone around the far turn. Seven running a second, Bally's Jewel. Eight moving up, Willow Run Becky along with four and at the wire. The winner of the $35,000 Dairyland Sprint Prototype Drive. Here comes Barney and they're off. It's even on the break with one Dan Chandler with early lead. Here comes six now. That's Ready Gator up mid-track. Two working on the rail, Land Drive. Around the first turn they go. Dan Chandler one on top. Being chased by seven, Cruise the River, along with eight, Dapperow. Then it's three with four, five, two, and six on the back stretch. Round to the far turn they go. Dan Chandler, one up on top. Seven running, second on the rail, Cruise the River. Eight coming up on the outside, Dapperow. At the wire, the winner, Dan Chandler. Here comes Barney, and they're off. It's even on the break with one taking the early lead. Toyota Bojangles, two moving to mid-track. Toyota Kicker, four on the outside. Two stocks, three moving to mid-track. And it's five up on the rail. Around the first turn, they fly. Toyota Bojangles, one on top. Dana Ree, six running a second. Two running third, Toyota Kicker. Five running a fourth, Patsy Payoff. Then it's seven with four, three, and six. Round the turn, they come heading for home. Toyota Bojangles, one with the lead. Toyota Kicker, two running second, six running third. Dana Reed, and at the wire, it's Toyota Bojangles. Here comes Barney, and they're off. It's three in the rake. That's got you looking with the early lead. Four running at the canack. Two gaining a mid-track, and now finding the rail, My Boilermaker, one right behind Willow Run Becky. My Boilermaker, two with the lead around the turn. Four running a second act. Three running a third, got you looking. Five running a fourth, Okie Norman. Then it's a 3-8-7, then one. My Boilermaker, two in control around the turn as they head for home. Axe, four running a second. Got you looking, three running third, five moving fourth, Okie Norman. And the winner of the inaugural stakes, My Boilermaker. Here comes Barney. And they're off in the 1990 Dairyland Futurity. And quickly, it's straight away along with Sorrento Warrior, who now takes command. Rejuvenator is right there along the rail. Moving up is Jet Clamper from the outside, followed closely by That's the Way It Goes. And as they head down the backstretch, it's Super Pup Sorrento Warrior in control. Racing second is straight away. And Rejuvenator had some difficulty midway around the turn. And now as he turns for home, this is Super Pup Sorrento Warrior. And not only is he going to romp home to capture the Dairyland Futurity, he ends the 1990 racing season with 22 wins.
Here comes Barney, and they're off in the All-Star Challenge Stakes, heading down the front stretch with the early lead as Aiden moving to the outside as Cheyenne Jan Man running in second as a four. I'm just the janitor in third and number seven, and that's a You Need a Smoke heading around through turn number one. On the move is a You Need a Smoke, the seven, looking for the leader as they head down the back stretch. With the lead right now is the eight, Cheyenne Jetman. In second is the seven. Moving on up in the third is a five stretch mark. Running along the outside, here comes Kiowa Mohican. Now making the move as always, coming around that far turn. Kiowa Mohican stepping it up a notch as they head for the wire. One now taking over the lead over the 8, 5, and 2. Kiowa Mohican, your All-Star winner.